I do. So you don't care about the money? Well, yes, it's true. And I'm so blessed to be fulfilling my destiny. All material things could mean less to me. Only thing I ever could need is a Sarah B sample with a dope ass beat. And get the mic checked, all the levels right. And if it's good, then I'll be here for several nights. Cause the only thing I need is a strong supporting team. The most important thing that helps supporting my dream. And I can't forget my family, helping keep my sanity. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand for me. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand for me. I can only do me, that's all I know. Dodge the difficulties and take life slow. And if I ever slow up, you know I always show up. It's still the same on me, even if I blow up. Love is what I do it for, love is what I'm rapping. Love is the main reason for how all this happened. Love for all my fans, love for all the shows. Got love for all my
in the merry-go-round, even though I'm grown, I know I'm still a child at the bone. Cause I'm merry-go-round. Even though I'm on my own, I'll always be a child at the bone. And that merry-go-round, even though I'm grown, I know I'm still a child at the bone. Cause I'm merry-go-round. Even though I'm on my own, I'll always be a child at the bone. See, when I was a kid, I'd be staring at PBS or playing tag at recess. Really no need to de-stress, can get whatever I want with just a simple request. Play in the park with no rest and come home feeling refreshed. Life is a gift and I saw it as a blessing. Whenever I went wrong, we move on and learn a lesson. I never felt the need to take a hit or blow the resin, but now the feeling's gone as if God was just messing. And things have changed now that I'm 17. I start to realize that people offering evergreen, start to question how and why we disagree and why we're so mean. I wonder why so few people have had a dream, and I'm wishing that it would just all slow down. I'm just trying to forget all that I know now. That's why I breathe in slow and let the smoke blow out. So pass it to the left until that green go in the merry-go-round. Even though I'm grown, I know I'm still a child at the bone. Cause I'm merry-go-round. Even though I'm on my own, always be a child at the bone. And that merry-go-round, even though I'm grown, I know I'm still a child at the bone. Cause I'm merry-go-round. Even though I'm on my own, I'll always be a child at the bone. La la.
We got our ups and downs, but we still keep pushing. Gonna catch their eyes even if they ain't looking. No, we'll take that flight even if they ain't booking. We gon' fly,
yeah,
we gon'
yeah,
fly. We got our ups and downs, but we still keep pushing. Gonna catch their eyes even if they ain't looking. No, we'll take that flight even if they ain't booking.
Yeah,
we gon' fly,
yeah,
we gon' fly.
I could never be a star, space can't handle me. I need another galaxy with planets named after me. I hold it down with or without gravity. Matter of fact, half of y'all and half of me, those are bad at me. Tragically now casualties, but it's not a tragedy. Just a stronger rapping scene. I spit it savagely, full time, not casually. All I need is one mic to act as my cavalry. Give them they just desserts like where the camels be. Got my music in more neighborhoods than Applebee's. Sipping 40s, telling stories with my boy Zachary. Muslim pertaining to the female anatomy. It's sad to see my dreams compared to my reality, but I look around and thank God I'm living happily. Haters keep trying, but they'll never be as bad as me. Rap as fat as me, this is me, explain factually.
We got our ups and downs, but we still keep pushing. Gonna catch their eyes, even if they ain't looking. No one take that.
All this cash, oh, na-na. If you keep shaking it, na-na-na. Put your hands in the air if you're loving tonight.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since.
Yeah. I get my best flows to test on my next shows while my whiteboard is marked up with expos. Planning out all of my next moves and expos. The most unlikely artist to make it out of the West Coast. Teenager with the mind of a vet though, but soon somebody will sign him a check. So if you did something that you highly regret, I recommend it, it's about time that you let go. Cause at first they were trying to diss me, now I'm coming up so they ask for favors. And when you get noticed, the story flipsy. Now they talking to me on their best behavior. People I barely know telling me they love me. Two-faced friends only in it for the money. Who can you trust when he trying to be the greatest? But now I'm waving bye to you haters until I'm number
one. Is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
Yeah, but the number one is what I'm going for. I used to want it all and now I want it more until I'm number
one.
And you could tell that I mean it if you look into my eyes. It shouldn't be a surprise when I finally arrive at the top, number one. What am I really trying to prove? Did I just put myself into a situation where I gotta choose between music and money, fans and friends? I hope that all the above is on the scantron then. Life is a test and I study for the class. If you wanna understand, then you better do the math. Procrastinated rappers thinking they go past, gonna find out real soon just how long they gonna last. Can't afford to keep it 100 nowadays, cause if you want the money and need the record plays, you'll turn into a Lady Gaga monster for the fame. That's why all of a sudden all your music sounds the same. But me, I keep it me, have nobody else to blame. Cause even if I never